Tonight, the FBI is asking for help tracking down Clarence Hebron. He's accused of murdering his girlfriend and her brother, then abducting his one-year-old son. The little boy was later found safe, dropped off outside a Riverdale police station. Authorities believe Hebron may be in Illinois, Minnesota, or Michigan.